Oh, that's open. That wasn't open before. Getting deeper now. Okay, that's a wall. I should need to stop doing that, don't I? Into the third room. Where we see... another wall. Okay. More doors. On a battle. More zombies. Yes. Let's keep it going. Let's keep going four. I'm thinking four's good luck. My ballroom's changed. I don't know what that means. They keep throwing stuff I don't know about. Let's talk to Kakyoin. Kakyoin can talk to Polnareff. And Polnareff can attack Uncle Fester. He's always fast, he's quite fast. Makes sense though, that's his trait really. He's on guard. Pull yourself together. He's alright. Oh, he's psyched up now. Yes. Kakyoin's up for the fight. Is he done? Nah, he's alright. Oh, they fight back. We dodged it. Okay. Yeah, they're not much of a threat. I'm not impressed. You can fight the other two. So now we're on track now. Now we're going into the actual source material. Justice is a very, very complicated stand to actually fight as a team, so might have to use some guts and some ideas. Unless the game just doesn't follow that and we can just attack it straight off and then fight it. Which I'm okay with. 19 damage. Yeah, at least we haven't got a fight horse. So far, at least. Attack, 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 attack. This guy's done. Yeah. Oh, level 7s. We're all level 7 now. Oh, Kakyoin. It's falling a bit behind. Okay, missed this door out, so we'll go have a look here. Could do some healing items or something. For later on, at least. There we go. Maybe Kakyoin now. Supplement. Nice. Wait, I'm just paranoid. Let me check the left. Just in case. Okay, it's just a wall. It's always just a wall, isn't it? Okay, second door. This is thrilling stuff, guys. JoJo's Bizarre Doors. There's the bathroom. Let's have a look. Oh! Yeah! Anyone else want to go? No? Is there some kind of like toilet meter? I don't know. No, there isn't. I don't know why, but I can see that bringing stress down. I don't know. That's what kind of game this is. Like stress relief and all that. What's this? Oh my god, more of them. Getting tired of these guys now. We'll go for two. Yay, Abdul's. Living it up. Okay. Let's talk to Jotaro, because he just seems to do the most damage. You can tap that one. Kakyoin can talk to you. Talk to yourself. Let's do that. Self-motivation. I like it. Oh, free damage. That's not too bad. Good to see zombies are just as lame as vampires and school kids. Oh god. Jotaro's like, no, I'm fine. My MP's up. My heart will not breathe. Oh, you can psych yourself up. Okay. That's interesting to know. Well, just in case there's only one guy left, I might be able to pump up the whole team. Oh, one left. What would a zombie leave? Like, what's... What else has he got going for him? Free damage. And... We're just bullying him. One damage. Okay, you can have that. I don't mind. One down. Damage. I don't remember if this is better or worse than how it was before. Because it might be one of those games where, like, even if I give myself attack and defense bonuses, if everyone else is getting more powerful anyway, it might just be doing the same damage, which is what they kind of want me to do. It's such a weird RPG. I mean, I don't want to say it, but it's such a bizarre RPG when you really think about it, because there's no grinding per se. The only enemies I can fight are all story related, so I can't really grind or level 8. I can't really grind against normal enemies because all the normal enemies are actually part of the story. So it's kind of like, it's kind of one of those games where I'm just taking it as it comes along. How's my team looking? I've got a feeling that I should heal at least one of them. I'll give a supplement to Kakyoin. And one to Jotaro. There we go. I want Kakyoin to level up the most, and because he's be quite behind. He's level 7 now, but he's still quite behind the others. And I want Jotaro to be alive because obviously he's carrying the team in some cases. What's he got? Oh, it's Enya! Look how small she looks, a little sprite. I tortured to death all those responsible for my son's death. Oh yeah, we kind of killed J Geil, didn't we? Justice, so she has the justice stand, which is basically like a mist. Which is why I was like, can we actually punch the mist? Because traditionally you can't. Anyway, let's try it. We'll go 4. Seems to be quite lucky. Stress down. Okay. Okay, so this is one I'm going to have to... Jotaro can try and attack. Joseph, talk to Jotaro. Abdul, talk to Joseph. Kakyoin, talk to... yourself. And that pawn off attack as well. Pawn off usually goes first. Wait, why is she the stand? Jojo, are you okay? MP restored. MP was pretty high anyway. She's pretty fast for an old girl. I don't know that for you. Oh, there we go. There it is. There's the justice stand. It's basically like a fog formation of a hand and like a skull with a crown on, as you can see. That's pretty done. It's done pretty well, to be honest. There's not really any like particle effects, so they can't really show fog. Ooh, 16. That's pretty tough. I'm also just trying to attack it. Okay, Kakyoin's pumped. Kind of. It's all attack. Attack. Oh no, you can check. Attack. Check. Attack. We got strats. Two damage, okay. So when it's on guard, I'm guessing the defense is higher, so... Maybe it's best to just, yeah, you get an idea. Get some guts going. Magician's red. 5. Okay, so Jotaro is obviously the damage dealer in all this. Gonna have to use everyone to just power him up. But I want to get through this fight without anyone dying. Oh, nice dodge. Nice dodge. I don't want anyone to die in this. I want everyone to get experience, everyone to carry on. Right, you can attack. You can attack. And guts. We'll try some guts. Shit. Call me a bastard. Wow. Took a lot of MP for that. Okay, I think I might have to get Jotaro to do some thinking. Seeing her shuffle there just reminds me of Wheel of Fortune. Like she's kind of doing the same car formation. That's quite weird. Pornhub's getting wrecked. He needs to do defense or something. And she dodged it, okay. So she seems to be dodging, then counterattacking afterwards. So I need to watch out. Oh, 28. Okay. Okay, at least that hit her. Okay, you can get an idea now. And we need to psych up people. And heal as well. We need to heal some people. Okay, you can psych up Abdul. Abdul can heal the Polnareff because he really needs it. And Kakyoin, use your idea. And Polnareff, you can talk to Kakyoin. Yeah. Basically, if he's going to counterattack, then we need to not attack. Therefore, you can't attack. 14 MP, okay. Couldn't think of anything. Abdul is... Oh, he's psyched up. It's his go as well, isn't it? What's a regular attack? See, and Justice only attacks when it's being attacked, so... The damage is quite low. There's still much to do, Kakyoin. Come on, Kakyoin! Did we get an idea? I think everyone needs to get an idea now. Oh wait, no, except for you. You need to talk to Enya. Oh no, Enya's attacking anyway. My fury is wrong. My fury is wrong. Shit. 29 damage. Ouch. Joseph's got an idea. Polnareff's not sure. Kakyoin is talking some shit. Bush doesn't care. Oh, that counts as an attack as well. Fuck. That counts as an attack. So that's gonna maybe kill Kakyoin. Oh no, Jotaro. I can take that. Jotaro's got an idea. Adol's got an idea. Okay, let's do something. Oh, nice dodge. Okay, all offensive now. It's gotta be. Guts. 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 Well, everyone on guts. Oh, except for Honor. You can just regular attack them. Yeah. 15. That's not bad. 14 MP. Oh, that's a critical hit. 4. Oh my god. I still feel there's something I'm missing out in this game. Like, there's a way to get big damage from just not figuring it out. And I'm losing that because of that. Go on. Oh, 26. Yes. Abdul. Let's go. That's what I'd like to see. And I don't like to see that. Come on, Ponraf. Six. Okay. Okay. Guts. Guts was only good for, it was good for Abdul, actually. Oh, she's psyched up. Hopefully her defense is down. Is that critical? Two damage. Okay, Joseph's not really... it's not the offensive kind of guy. What's this? That must be a crit. That must be a crit. Dodged. JoJo's carrying the team. 25 damage. Slowly getting there. God, Enya is tough. Dodged, oh my god. I really thought the upgrades would have done a lot of difference, but they're really not. Nessus just had a game, is. Attack, 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 attack. Everyone attack. I don't think the cuts is working. Oh my god, Ponraf, do something! Emerald Splash. Please! Is that 41? Wow. That's the most it's ever done. Ever. 21 damage. One damage. See, it's just random. He was doing big earlier, now it's small. Go on. Oh, 14. Dodged. Okay, I'm not sure if I'm doing any good. Guts. You need to heal yourself. So a heal. Guts for you as well. Let's go all out. Guts. And talk to... yeah, talk to Abdul. Get his confidence back up or something. Might be a crit. Oh, down. Yes. Just as well defeated. All that XP.